Welcome, 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 everyone, to Orchids for Dummies. I am Foul Pal Darrell. Welcome to my indoor grow space. In today's video, I want to share with you how to water your orchids growing outdoors. As you can see, my indoor grow lights are still off, and that's because it's 5 o'clock in the morning. My grow lights, they come on at 6 a.m. I wanted to start this video indoors because it's really early outdoors. I don't want to be too loud.
I told you it is really late or really, really early, 5 o'clock. So I like to give my orchids 2 to 3 hours of soaking before the sun comes up to prepare them for the day. And as you can see, I have all three of my Vandas soaking. This is going to be regular tap water, okay, with a little citric acid to bring down that pH. And those are my bare root Vandas. So that is what you want to keep in mind, because I have other Vandas that are potted up that will not dry out as quickly. So I only water them once a day. Make sure, especially if you are fertilizing your orchids, that the temperature is above 60 degrees. Here in Alabama at 6 o'clock in the morning, it was already 70 degrees. So I wanted to make sure that you guys notated that. Stay tuned. You see green root tips? The roots are growing back already. They are growing back. That's when I repotted it. And it's doing just fine. So I'm about to hang it up and it's doing just fine. Well, all right, fam pals, there you have it. Until next time.